as Emily Amy Neider.
My methods are really methods of working and thinking. This is why they have crept in everywhere anonymously.
I was born on March 23, 1882 in Erlangen, Germany. I was a German mathematician who made many important contributions to abstract algebra and theoretical physics. I discovered Noether's theorem, which is fundamental in mathematical physics. I was considered as the most important female mathematician in history. As one of the leading mathematicians of my time, I developed the theories of rings, fields, and algebras. In physics, Noether's theorem explains the fundamental connection between symmetry and conservation laws. When I was died on April 14, 1935, in Pennsylvania, United States,
Albert Einstein wrote in the New York Times,